Oh, wait. Ooh. There's a door. It's even a door into a tower. Oh, god damn it. He's too smart for his own good. Yeah, what do you think about that? I'll just jump over your fireballs. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I'm out of arrows. That's great. Demon arrows? Let's see. What do I want to use? I guess back to iron arrows then. Definitely are going to want to buy some steel arrows at some point. Or, never mind. Apparently I'm going to switch over to those, I think. Right, these have to be better. One would think. This. An expert of hand-to-hand can perform backwards power attack with a super auto spin and do backflips and shit. At least when as far as the sun, I've been taking a large tower with him, but I need to search for him there. Can I? Oh wait, look, there is. Okay, there is a little bit of a map. Actually, I feel like I've been here before too. Does it? Okay, it does. I figured they must arch a little bit. Oh, I got this. Oh. Oh crap! Did not see that guy. Uh-oh, do not want to be stuck there. Whatever, let's see, let's find a potion. Potion. Oh, I could also use that. I don't even know where potions are. There we go. 5 seconds, that's not what I want. 35, let's use that. God. Probably actually just stick with him. Wow, that hit him hard. I feel like he went down a lot easier than this little whatever it is thing. Damn it, out of arrows again. Maybe I should probably have arrows hotkeyed, fucker. I mean, it's because he had a bigger head. Maybe I got better headshots or something. I have no idea. Okay, let's see here. Get all these. Where's the other guys? And how about you? So that's what a Daedra is right there. Probably there's some arrows of mist that I could probably be finding, but whatever. How agility can keep you from getting knocked down. Good to know. Let's heal back up while I'm here and have full magic and not being attacked on all sides. There we go. Let's see. What do we got? What do we got? Gotta be sneaky like a fox. Be ready to shoot at the first thing I see moving. Of course, just a hallway. This is purely a hallway. Hey, come back here, arrow. Hey, god, really now? Come back here. You're precious to me. Is that alive? Or is that a statue? Here's how we find out. Yep, that's alive. Oh, crap. Damn! He does not like being hit by arrows. Damn it. again, went for space to jump, and I still hooked my feet, didn't he? Damn it. Look, that does, like, nothing. There we go. Where is the... Did I get all the... Even though I can clearly see an arrow there. Nope. No, that one's clearly unsalvageable. Maybe around here, probably, somewhere. Wow, that's sketchy red beam of light. That seems trustworthy. Those born under the sign of the apprentice have increased magic, but something or other... Okay, what do we got? Sneaky like a fox. Damn it. Ooh, come here, arrow. Got another one in you? Do you? There's something fighting. God, mother of... You little imp thing, I hit you beyond all else. God damn it. Oh shit. Come on, are you just gonna stand there? Oh, then I'm gonna jump away. Jump up, jump up, jump up, and get down. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's switch to something else then. Not that. Let's switch it back over to this. Ooh. God damn you, little... Oh god. I'm in a great place right now. Okay, where's this? Remember when I was like, oh no, I don't need arrows right now. That'd be silly. Clearly that was a great choice on my part. Sure, let's take that. Athletic skills! Okay. What happened to that guy? Are these moving? No? Okay. Sounds like I want to go through here. So I just want to see, can you just fall off? You can, okay. Oh. 10? I can't remember what my... quick load is. I'll laugh if my quick save didn't work. I'll cry, actually. That's a lie. There we go. Okay. Well, fun fact, you can jump off this. Whoa. The fuck? What the... Okay, let's not question it. Let's just get inside before it happens again. Pick up objects makes you...
In the cage! Over here!
Okay. I don't know why I'm picking up bones. They're not worth anything.
Over here.
Yeah, I saw you, buddy. Don't worry. Kinda busy with the guard that's trying to rape me. Oh, what now, buddy? What do you think about that? Okay, I saw that arrow. Oh, god damn it, I thought he was dead. Ah, mother of... No, you can't. Okay. Well then, these actually aren't as worth it as I thought they were. Is it shift click? Yeah, there we go. Just get my arrows back. Thank god. Still keep key. So... who was I trying to find in here? Soldiers. Soldiers was what I was trying to find.
Quickly. Quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion gate open. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry, The keeper has the key. You must get the key.
Okay, let's let him out here. Like that? What does it take to open this?
Take the key. Get to the sigil keep and... Don't worry about me. There's no time. Get moving!
Okay, well then. Don't have to tell me twice to leave you behind. Back through this magical door. What attacked me that last time? Oh god. Okay, let's just try and keep on the stupid path. Let's worry about that first. Also, let's equip arrows, since that's probably a good place to start. Not be encumbered while wearing it. Good to know. Okay, so right over this way somewhere. Am I going? God damn it. Let's look. Let's try and use a map. That is so clear. Now I'm just gonna remove it from the sigil something or other. Okay. Fuck if I know where I'm going. Let's see. It looks like it might be pointing back down to this door, potentially. My research shows that the Anvil Mage's Guild and something or other. Except that's clearly saying to go in here. No, at least the same place. Okay, definitely. Nope, definitely go through here. And that just kind of leaves me hanging a little bit, just a little bit there.